Had tons of fun.
Margaret!
Where'd you come from?
Cincinnati.
Cincinnati.
12 hours. Totally worth it. Come to Hummel Havoc.
First Hummel Havoc. It's pretty sick. Wait, what am I saying?
From Rapid City. It's my first time at Hummel Havoc and first race. I was pretty good. I got through the first heat.
This was my first Hummel Havoc and I am from Omaha, Nebraska. This is my hometown hill. I love this hill because it's so freaking icy and I can slide for days. But it's Chundra's. So.
I just want to thank all the people who coordinated this. I had a blast. I've been hearing about this race for the past 2 years, and this is the first year I've been able to come out and actually skate it. And it was really, really fun. Everything worked out to the better. And yeah, keep it going. I'll be glad to come back next year for sure.